All we have to do now is say here's one of the original Kenton records, ladies and gentlemen. It's on the reverse side of the first record to ever come out under the Kenton label on the Capitol label. Stan Kenton's version of Eager Beaver.
To explain it there, I didn't want you to feel offended, but you like the Baldwin manner of leading? Yeah. Listen, Les Brown is a nice guy, you know.
And he opens here August the 7th.
Composition Leapfrog is a nice composition, but this is ridiculous.
Well, I was talking...
When did you hold this meeting in the back room?
I was talking twice, and you broke in with it, so when you started to talk...
It was something out of my control, though, Bill. It's something that went on in the back room with the musicians. You see, there's a guy in the trumpet section that used to be with Les Brown, and it's in his contract, and...
That figures.
Go ahead.
From the world-famous Hollywood Palladium, ladies and gentlemen, you're listening to the artistry and rhythms of Stan Kenton playing Les Brown's Leapfrog, and we heartily invite you to come down and join this wonderful crowd here each night dancing to Mr. Kenton's music along with Eddie Gomez and his Latin men.